Yeah. Adamma, naked I stand before your watching presence, a prodigal, meaning an annoying being, lost in your legion. Under your power, I wait barefoot. Dark waters at the beginning. Rain and sun in single combat. On one leg standing. In silence at the passage. The young bird is at the passage. Silent faces at the crossroads. Speaking towards my body. My sanctuary body. Whisper signs of curiosity to my skin. Touches of your curiosity. So fragile, so light that I hardly notice your touch. Penetrate my skin so hard that I may know you. Touch me in ways which I might not want to be touched. Now that I am at the border of my own self, these lines that separate me from the rest of the world. At this limit, where my body ends and where your touch announces itself, at this interface, I don't want to speak anymore. I just want to dance with you, to be with you, to dance with you, to be you. Let the curious people see. The skin can see, the skin is also touching. And with your eyes, you touch this thing's object. And your touch is the mother of all touches. Because there's only one touch. Your touch, only one skin. Your skin, only one gender. Your gender, only one gender. Your gender, only one gender. Your gender, only one gender. To each. Thank you.
Please be welcome.